Hey, listen up, Fort Worth, Texas. Your school district was trying to sneak in over $2.6 million of sex ed curriculum, sneaking it right behind your back. Well, your new superintendent was like, nope, we're not having that, and canceled that order. I'll put the link in the bio or in the description box, and then you guys can follow up on this story. Stay vigilant, parents.